try that on the train this afternoon.
So, it being Christmas and me being very keen on recycling in its various forms, I thought that I would reacquaint you with Bob Dylan and his Christmas album and my ruminations thereon, which I think I've done 3 years in a row.
You're not a creature of habit at all, are you?
I've been on the radio. I'm like a dog with a manky old bone. I really don't like to let go of things. So to remind you, though, Bob Dylan's album Christmas in the Heart came out in 2009. It was an album of traditional Christmas songs that had been Bobified. All royalties from the album went to charity, so it was a laudable exercise in musical giving. But, boy, it really made it clear that his voice was... I mean, his voice has always been a strange commodity anyway and gone through many changes. Mm-hmm. But latter-day Bob is a strange sound. Just to remind you, here's him doing... is it Winter Wonderland?
Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire to face our fate. The plans that we made.
Sounds like me on Boxing Day.
Yeah. So it's quite a specific sound that he's created. And as I said, long-time listeners to the show that I did with Joe will have heard me play some of the other Christmassy Bob Dylan tracks in the past. But now a couple of those tracks, excitingly, have been re-recorded Jeff Lynne style and brought up to date for an exciting new Christmassy album. Take a listen. This year, why not spend Christmas with the unique voice of a generation?
Have yourself a merry little Christmas.
Bob Dylan brings you your favorite Christmas classics as you've never heard them before.
Frosty the Snowman, he's the frozen one again. He's got an icy heart and he cannot fart, 'cause the heat would make him die.
Bob Dylan, back to his brilliant best, says Mojo Magazine.
Could you lend us 10p for a cup of tea for the sake of old lang syne?
This is the first time these festive classics have been available on one album.
Ding dong merrily on high, the Christmas bells are ringing. Ding dong merrily on high, something, something, sing it.
Let Bob Dylan into your house this season, because Christmas without bubbles just isn't Christmas.
Joanna's got a shell suit.
Oh, that's my favourite, the Bob Dylan Creole.
Yeah.
Ding dong merrily on high. That's amazing.
The steel band versions, yeah. Which regular listeners might have heard in previous years.
Problems of flatulence as well.
Well, he's got to that certain age. Excitingly, the song DVD box set from that Christmas album about Bobble's long and sincere love of like episodic TV drama has been re-recorded and brought up to date with a partly entirely new set of lyrics to cash in on the 2012 Christmas market, even though it's obviously not being released because it's not a real song by Bob Dylan. But despite that, here it is.
All right. What have you got for your Uncle Bob this year? Oh, yes, my favorite. Box set, DVD box set. Box set, DVD box set. Thank you very much for the DVD box set. Box set. And the Sopranos, Downton Abbey, and Lost. So much entertainment, I don't care about the cost. Boardwalk, Empire, Game of Thrones, Homeland.
I was brainwashed.
I love box sets, I really do. I love to watch them, and so do you. I plan to spend all my remaining years watching my box sets. Take me to the bridge. Breaking Bad is challenging the normal story arc. Mr. White is on a journey from the light to the dark. All right. Box set, DVD box set, oh yeah, box set, DVD box set. Thank you very much for the DVD box set. For Brilliance. I love 24, I watch a season in a day. It only makes sense if you watch it that way. The hour every hour, my eyes are getting sore. Come on, Jack, talk to terrorists tomorrow. What you mean you haven't seen The Wire yet? That show's about as brilliant as the television get. You have to watch a few before you start getting into it.
DVD box set.
My favorite one is Omar, but I love Stringer Bell. Did you know that he is English and McNulty is as well? No one watched it on TV, but they all got the box set.
It's like a staple of Christmas, like Fairy Tale in New York. Fairy Tale of New York. A bit of Dylan there for you, and maybe if there's time, we'll squeeze one more reversioned Dylan Christmas track in before the end of the show. But we've got some memory bank